Many beachside hotels along the state's space coast were already at capacity before Wednesday's scheduled launch, a local tourism executive said. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.